Almost got
it. Start over.
Six.
Seven. Eight. Now go to D. Your thumb's got to bounce down to that D note. And your two. Fingers have to make the D chord, not E.
Three.
Change the D chord, Mark.
Change
course.